We have talked about using prescribed fire to promote beneficial vegetation for both cover and browse for deer. In closed canopy forest, fire may be difficult to implement. If you are able to burn in a closed canopy forest, you will likely have very little vegetative response. There are some ways we can get more light to the forest floor. Clear cutting is the obvious option to open an area completely and manage for early successional plant species. However, if you have a nice stand of mass-producing trees, a selective harvest will allow you to keep those trees while removing a large amount of the rest of the canopy. If you do not have enough timber to justify a logging operation, then you can treat specific trees with herbicides such as triclopyr to kill the tree without having to fell it. The tree will remain standing, but by removing the leaves from the canopy, you will allow for a denser herbaceous understory to emerge.